Introducing AnyRecover, the ultimate solution for data recovery across various devices such as Windows, Mac, hard drives, and phones. This cost-effective tool excels in recovering all types of deleted or lost files from any storage device. It has a very user-friendly service as you don't need to hand over your device to anyone. You only need to install the software and recover lost files. Now, let's dive into AnyRecover full review. What can AnyRecover do? AnyRecover offers a comprehensive solution for retrieving lost or deleted files from various storage devices. It will save your life if you encounter data loss as follows. Empty recycle bin on Windows or Mac. Virus corrupts all your files. Accidentally format your SD card. Corrupted or damaged hard drive, USB drive, SSD, etc. And to sum up, AnyRecover can effectively restore your files with ease. This tool supports Windows, Mac, hard drives, and phone devices, making it versatile for a wide range of users. Is AnyRecover safe? With all these promising features, you might think if this software is trustworthy. Well, I'm happy and proud to say that this tool is 100% safe to use, and personally, I have recovered more than thousands of files and data which were essential for my work and business. Cost and effectiveness. Now, talking about cost and effectiveness, the monthly plan starts at $59.99, but if you ask me, the best bang for buck plan would be the lifetime plan, which costs only $99.99. And at that price, you will receive Windows, Mac, iOS recovery, a 3-in-1 deal which supports more than 1,000 file types, AI repair tools for photos and videos, WhatsApp and LINE recovery, and many more. So it's a feature-rich tool that can do so much at such an affordable and attractive price. If you're afraid of the recover quality, tons of AnyRecover reviews are all over the internet, all of which have been mostly positive. Users have testified to their satisfaction with it. You can check the AnyRecover review in Trustpilot. How to recover data using AnyRecover. First, make sure you download AnyRecover from the link in the video description and install the application. Once that is done, run AnyRecover. I lost some files from the recycle bin, and in this video, I'll recover them. So, click on PC and hard drive recovery and click on recycle bin. Now AnyRecover will search for all the lost files and data. After the process is complete, I'll select the data that I want to recover and click on the blue recover button. I'll select the location where I want to paste my recovered files. And in this way, you can easily recover lost data from any storage device. What's more, with a remarkable 98% recovery success rate, AnyRecover instills confidence in its ability to rescue your valuable data. And here's a bonus for you, which is nothing but a flash sale. We're having an attractive flash sale in which if you move ahead in purchasing the lifetime license, you get to use the exclusive discount code GETBACK2 to receive an attractive $70 discount. Just paste in the code GETBACK2 in the I have a coupon area and click on the apply button. You can also get this code in the video description as well. So make sure you don't lose this great opportunity. Well, that's it guys, a top-notch data recovery software that won't disappoint you. If you're seeking a hassle-free solution to retrieve all your deleted or lost files, look no further than AnyRecover. Trust us, it's the best software. Do like this video, subscribe to our channel for more videos related to AnyRecover, and if you have any doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment box down below. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!